I assume we're going to set something on fire.
That's right. Look how tall it gets.
Whoa. I feel like a firebender now. Come on, there you went.
I'm getting gas.
Whoa. You look red hot.
And I will sit on your head. Sweet. Ooh, that bat got my beard.
Ooh.
In 3, 2, 1. Greetings, I'm Jake Wizard 4 here at Faraday Studio Midnight Science Club. Have you ever seen a fire tornado? I see them all the time because I'm Wizard 4. It's really kind of cool. And at DragonCon 2020, everybody wanted to see it, but they wouldn't let us do it inside the arena, so we made a video about it. And here's that video, Fire Tornado.
We're celebrating DragonCon. Here's another activity that's really cool, and I'm doing it with my friend Deuce the Wrestler.
Yes, sir!
You're the Deuce the Wrestler?
Yeah.
And you play football too?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'll take you down if I can catch you. Yeah, I don't think so. We'll find out later.
Oh.
So I'm on a challenge, and not in football or wrestling. We're going to do a little thinking challenge here. It's really kind of cool. I think you're going to enjoy it. I want to get you to think like a scientist. But I'm not going to tell you exactly what we're going to do. See if we can figure it out. So let's look at what's sitting on the table. What do you recognize what this is here?
I see a metal trash bin.
A metal trash bin. Is there anything special about this?
Lots of holes.
Lots of holes. So we have a holy metal trash bin, right?
Yeah.
And what else do you see?
I see a spinning doohickey.
A spinning doohickey. That's a famous science discovery from Sweden back in 1820 called the doohickey. Some people call it a lazy Susan. Do you see anything else on the table? I've got some, what is this?
Lighter fluid.
Yeah, charcoal lighter fluid.
I assume we're going to set something on fire.
That's right. What's in the little metal bowl? What does it look like?
Piece of cloth.
Piece of cloth. So what do you think we're going to do? I'll let you guess before we do.
I think we're going to put the bowls
in
the trash can. Light it on fire. And spin it.
Okay. I wonder what would happen if we did this. I want you to model this in your head. Here's what scientists do, they model. Now I want you to picture it in your mind. Let's see, can you see the flame now? You see that flame? And then you're spinning it.
Oh.
So let's test our model, you ready? Okay, you take yours and squirt some of that lighter fluid on there. Hey, in case we have an accident, everybody, let's put a little more on there. Everybody say goodbye, Deuce. You set yours down in the center of your, and I'll put some lighter fluid on mine. We do have fire extinguishers handy. You know, that's why they won't let us do this live at DragonCon, right?
Because, yeah.
Firemen got a little nervous about this. All right, you ready to light this thing up? There you go.
Ooh.
Now give yours just a slight little spin there. See, just a slight little spin. See what happens.
It's on fire.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's spinning.
I'm going to keep feeding mine here a little bit like this. Look at that. Look at the way that flame goes. Look how tall it gets.
Whoa.
I can see why they don't want us doing this in the crowded auditorium.
I feel like a firebender now.
Yeah.
From Avatar.
But you can see, we are getting, what did you call this?
Fire tornado.
Yeah, we're getting a fire tornado. Now I just wonder, why is that flame doing that? Let's stop spinning it for a second and see what the flame does. Now the flame's going straight up, right? So why would the spinning that make the flame twist?
Because of the air going through the side of the trash can.
Yeah, as the air goes through the side of the can there, it gets hit by the screen there, right?
Mm-hmm.
It deflects it, sure. So we get a fire, vortex there. Well, just wait till you see the next one.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm telling you, yeah. You wouldn't think it could do any better than this, but there's no end to what we can do here at Faraday Studio.
Hey, thanks for joining us today. I hope you enjoyed it. We did some science with things we can find around the house, and if you'd like to continue doing that, join us on social media. Look for Midnight Science Club on YouTube and Instagram, places like that, and you'll find us. We'll be blowing things up and learning a little science. We'll see you there.